worsening, then it might be the marble's cause. It's best to throw them out if you feel worse.
Okay. Thanks, I guess.
Yeah, okay, peace.
Yeah, I'm good. I just haven't slept for the past 2 days. Bits of chores in school, you know? And,
why, though?
Because, you know, my mom leaving me and my father for a rich dude.
But aren't there marbles for that?
Yeah, but I don't think they're working anymore.
Come on now, cheer up. You want to go get some food or something?
I guess.
Why you have to slip in that? You should know that people are over that old school stuff by now, boomer.
You know someone is going to slip in that. Hey, give that back.
Why? How are these even important to you anyway?
Ugh, you're so annoying!
I had to look for the trust for these stupid marbles!
Hey, are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just that I want to throw these marbles away.
Why though? Aren't they given to you to help you distress?
Yeah, but I feel like they're causing more stress. And also the therapist said that if they don't work anymore, throw them away or something like that. I don't even know what it means. I guess I'll find out. I guess I'll get some rest today because we have a test tomorrow. Hopefully, Cat falls asleep.
What's up? Nothing much. What about you?
Nothing much. What was your last class?
English. You?
Math. By the way, have you seen the results for the math test?
No. I didn't know they were out. It usually takes like 8 million years until they come out.
I know, right? But like somehow a miracle happened. They got posted in less than an hour.
Wow.
Yes, round of applause for the teachers. But anyways, you passed.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's shocking.
Really now? I think you did a really good job.
I mean, like, after I threw the marbles away, it felt like all my problems kind of went away. It was kind of like, you know, it kind of seemed the marbles was like a metaphor.
Okay, interesting way to put it, but I get it.
Yeah. It kind of sounds like I'm dumb. But like,
it just lets me move on with my life and it let me take more responsibility with myself. Because everyone has responsibility, you know?
Yeah.
Like, it's not only just us. It's not only just the president of the United States or like the president or now the ruler or someplace.
The orange of the United States.
But, yeah, but I get it.
Yeah.
But good job.
Good job for like letting it
Thanks.
Go.
Well, what did you get?
Me?
Uneasy lies the head that wears the crown. Stop worrying about everything. Let go of the worry, just like how you let go of marbles. And also, don't let figment imagination take over your life.